Gabe! Shit, he hung up on me. Sorry about that.
Hey, he didn't seem too happy to hear from you.
He'll be fine when I surprise him. Probably just having a bad day. He can never stay mad at me for long. Opposites attract, you know. He's the serious, responsible, pay your bills, safe
for the future
type.
You got lucky,
buddy! And I'm the sexy, bohemian, go off for days and do X in the middle of the desert type. I'm young. I'm still exploring my mind, discovering who I am. He knows I'll come back.
Yeah, when you run out of money, right?
Whoa there, random guy. Less of the judging. Wait, there's my phone again. What's up? Yeah, pitching back into town. How do you think I feel? I'm wrecked. I know, I'll have one last bag etched on my tombstone. Don't flatter yourself. I can walk just fine, thank you. You're bad. Anyway, gotta go. I'll text you later.
Don't tell me. Brian.
What? No, just one of my girlfriends. Look, I'm seriously flagging now. I'm going to rest my eyes for a few minutes if that's cool. See if I can power nap my way into a second wind. Yes, there he is. Hey, babe! Surprise!
And who's this guy?
What, no kiss?
Hey, punk! What the hell do you think you're doing with my woman? Are you Brian?
Calm down, I don't even know the guy.
I've been waiting to do this.